four people are dead after a wrong-way crash on I-10 west of the valley. It happened around 1 o'clock this morning near Centennial in La Paz County, about 50 miles west of Buckeye. DPS reports a pickup crashed head-on with a passenger van, killing the driver of the pickup and all three people in the van. So far, no names have been released of those victims. Investigators say an alcoholic beverage container was found at the scene.